baby. We got Dude Will in the building, baby. What's up? Yeah, your boy got, they say your boy got kicked out, man. So is it gonna be another set up battle, or this is just gonna be fuck it, or what's up?
People really want to see another set of battle with the good ass shit and support you, nigga. I mean, like, you know what I'm saying? Me and Burton, we were supposed to squash the beef after the first battle, you know what I'm saying? But, like, the people really want to see it, and if you're all saying, if I agree on it, Burton agree on it, like, fucking, you know what I'm saying? A third battle, second, whatever, you know what I'm saying? We can do that shit, you know what I'm saying? Burton got kicked out the club, you know, they caught him drinking and shit. Nobody was scared, you know what I'm saying? Both of us showed up to this bitch. You know what I'm saying? We was gonna squash the beef before, you know what I'm saying? But like, niggas, if everybody may actually see a battle between me and this nigga, you know what I'm saying? To determine who won or who lost, I mean, shit.
So if the beef squash, man, if y'all gonna keep going at each other's neck, man, y'all gonna squash it, man.
I mean, shit.
Because y'all can go on forever, man. That's what I'm saying. Y'all go on forever, y'all can squash it.
Yeah, we can't go on forever, bro. Like, what are you talking about? Yeah, I did go at it. I came up the nigga. Super happy. Came up the nigga. Full force, all that shit. Fucking raging full. I came at that nigga hard, like, you know what I'm saying? But after a while, that shit kind of got bored and shit. So it wasn't giving me no progress.
Right.
I'm not gonna get signed off beefing with this nigga. And don't, you know what I'm saying? Don't nobody know who he is or know who I am. You know, they don't know who either one of us is.
Real talk.
Get big off that shit. I mean, it's good exposure and shit, you know what I'm saying? We got a little buzz out of it. You know what I'm saying? Just can't hate. We got a little buzz. And nigga,
right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Niggas actually listen to his music. Listen to my music. Niggas wanna fuck with him. Niggas wanna fuck with me.
So what you gotta say to be burning, man?
What I say to be burning, shit. It's nothing for me to say, like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, if you want to continue it, you got rolling with it, but it's dropped.
Nah, listen, like, you can compensate it, you know what I'm saying? Throw this shit on YouTube, throw this shit on YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Me and Burner conversating and shit, you know what I'm saying? He got kicked out this bitch, you know what I'm saying? We both conversated before, less than 24 hours prior to this shit.
So what y'all gotta say, niggas on Lance and Piff? I'm uploading this MySpace, Lance and Piff, YouTube.
Lance and Piff. That nigga D-Will. That's I'm out here. I'm really out here. Side in this bitch, cause I done stayed on every side. But hey, best believe I done stayed in. Hey, listen, I stayed in the motherfucking hood. Best believe I stayed in the hood. I never lived in a residential area. None of that shit. I always had a struggle. I know the motherfucking. Like, y'all niggas know what happened. Y'all eat for the oven and shit. All that shit. Y'all niggas know that shit, bro. I really live that shit, bro. So I ain't got a front on none of that shit.
So I ain't mad at Bernie for that. So they got caught, they got put out, we gotta get it in. Still, we gotta get it in.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? That's what it is.
Signing off, man. D Will, man, the building, man. Any last words, remarks? What's up?
I ain't even come that deep tonight. I'm like 10 deep all together. You know what I'm saying? Cho City and all the other niggas I'm beefing with here, but I ain't even down with all that shit. Fuck all the beef shit. I'm saying that shit to my words. I'm on my motherfucking ride. I need to be fucking my nigga. 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 I need to be fucking my nigga.